This is the story of Don E, aka Medialito. Originally from Congo, he grew up in the Cannon Town area and went to Eastleigh Community School. A talented footballer, when he was 15, he signed for Colchester United and represented England at under 17.
And 15 and that, they used to tell me, come play football with us, and that's how I started playing football. How far I'm looking to get now, I'm looking to hopefully play in the Prem, you know, like played in the Championship, I played in League One. You know, you can say I'm halfway there, but you know.
In 2007, Sir Alex Ferguson put a bid to sign him for Man United, but this was turned down and he signed a professional contract at Colchester. When the first team manager, Geraint Williams, left, Paul Lambert took over the manager's job at Colchester. But Medi wasn't in his plans. He barely got any minutes. Paul Lambert soon left to take the Norwich job and Eddie Bruford took over. Things started to go well again. But very soon, Eddie Bruford left to take the Coventry's job and his assistant took over, and again, Medi wasn't the flavour of the month. And before you know it, the four-year contract had come to an end. He went on a loan spell to Cheltenham Town before eventually signing for Dagenham Redbridge. He played some of his best football while at Dagenham. This got him a move to Dutch side VVV Venlo. He signed a two-year contract, but after the year, he decided to move back to England, where he signed for Newport County and then moved on to Cambridge United. At the same time, he started dabbling in music and released Balenciaga featuring Kojo Funds.
Balenciaga, Balenciaga, on a weekend, it's no me brother. Come true life, use that done, shut down at all.
Because of his football career, he started to wear a mask and then released Smash Hit, You're Right, Yeah.
I'm a big dog, your girl feels I won't buy. Stylish, I'm a fly kid, I can tell your girl like the shine up on my wrist. I'm in a brand new Merc and I'm doing mileage in a car with my sighting. Cause money told me to stay clued up, man, and they try to say that my food don't bang. I've got white, I've got weed, trying to get rid of the darts like the Ku Klux Klan. Yeah, 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 as your man she good, yeah. You want food, yeah.
Beyoncé then used the instrumental in one of her Instagram posts. He followed up this song with Heard a Man Say.
From Monday to Sunday, I heard a man say. One day, I don't play from Monday to Sunday.
He then enlisted Afrobeat superstar Davido for Love Coming Down.
Coming down, love coming down, love coming down, love coming down, 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 down. Love coming down, love coming down, love coming down, love coming down, 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 down. Love coming down, love coming down, love coming down, love coming down, 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 down.
I'm not trying to take from ya, I just wanna make love ya. Girl, I'm just trying to reach you, we can take it too far. And it takes two to tango. Girl, I wanna be your Django. It's me and you, ooh, ooh, hey, for life.
With rumours that Don E was a footballer, there was speculation on which footballer he could be. He finally decided to remove the mask. Releasing music, he's now playing for Barnet FC. Most kids dream of becoming a footballer or a musician. Don't E done both.